not won. You cannot win. I, Hugo Strange, am your successor. I have saved Gotham.
Oracle, shut this place down.
My pleasure.
You've ruined everything. Get your hands off me.
Look at what you've done.
It's glorious, isn't it?
You're finished, Strange.
I have powerful friends, Batman. This is just the beginning. You cannot stop me. Soon I will command forces beyond your comprehension. I have achieved what the great Batman could never do. Gotham will forever thank Hugo Strange!
Your part of this is over, Professor Strange.
Why? I did everything you wanted.
Indeed. You clearly demonstrated that Batman is better than you. Let him die, Detective.
He was your puppet, Ra's. Why?
You said I could replace you. This was our vision.
And you failed to see it through.
But...
when you came to me with Batman's identity, I gave you this chance to prove your worth, providing you with limitless resources for your plan. You came close, but you have failed me.
He's going to die, Ra's. He needs medical attention. Now!
Do as you wish, Detective. He's already dead to me.
I'm so close. Just give me more time.
Too late. I don't give second chances. This is a good day, Detective.
Good? People are dying.
The world will not miss them. Why should you? Look at my work. You may have defeated Strange, but this is just the beginning. Come with me. We will wipe this world clean.
Never. You're wrong, Ra's. You've become what you've always fought against. And I will stop you.
I doubt it.
Computer, activate protocol 11.
What are you doing?
Passcode Wayne. No!
Get out of there!
I noticed.
Thank God you're all right.
Ra's al Ghul was the power behind Hugo Strange. This whole place was part of his plan.
You're kidding. Where is he now?
Let's just say he's going to need a trip to a Lazarus pit.
Hello? Is anyone there?
I'll get back to you. Something's come up.
Hello, Batman. I know you can hear me. I've not caught you at a bad time, have I? I was worried that you may have forgotten about little old me. Take a look at your girlfriend, who, as you can see, is in danger of having her pretty little brain splattered all over this camera.
Ignore him, beloved. Let him die.
Oh, how romantic. Only problem is, I've never felt better. And we both know you really can't ignore me. Can you? So listen, Batman. I'm putting on a little show for you. It's going to be a doozy, a real red carpet affair. You'd better hurry, though. If you take too long, the leading lady may be found dead in the dressing room.
All air units report in. Cease attack and return to base immediately. Repeat, return to base immediately.
Batman, he's here!
I'll see you soon. Bye!
Aren't you supposed to be up on your feet and trying to stop me?
All air units report in. Cease attack and return to base immediately. Repeat, return to base immediately.
Well, this is just rude, Batman. I've laid on all this entertainment at the movie theater, and you can't even be bothered turning up! This is the big opening night, Batman! What's keeping you? Get your cute little ass to the movie theater, now! Taking so long, Batman! Oh, hold on! I get it! I'll see you soon! Bye!
Hurry up and take your seat, Batman. The show's about to begin.
Let's just talk about this.
Now you want to talk. Too late, Batman. Give me the cure!
But you've already got the cure. Talia, no!
Problem solved.
You didn't need to.
Why? You would never do it. You left me no choice.
There's always a choice.
I had to save you. Harley Quinn stole it for him. I took it back. It's over.
Surprise!
Mr. J, you look perfect.
Ring, ring. So how do you keep a secret from the world's greatest detective? Well, do you know? You stick it right in front of him, right under his long, pointy nose. And wait.
Joker wants you to think he's sick. Then wait. Gotcha.
You fell for the old fake Joker gang, Batman.
Talia!
Oh. I'm sorry, beloved. I didn't know.
Encore! More! Bravo!
It was never you.
Not always. Well, sometimes. Confusing, isn't it? I know I'd want to know just what the hell is going on if I were you. Let's just say, at times like these, it's important to keep up appearances. But first, if you would be so kind, hand over my jaw. Ladies and gentlemen, for one night only, standing in for yours truly, and doing a damn fine job of it, I give you Clayface.
You weren't even supposed to be in here, Carmen. Why sign up with Joker?
The role of a lifetime!
One last chance.
Oh, lighten up, Bats! The final act's just starting. It's a doozy.
Encore!
Don't just stand around! Are you supposed to be playing with my... What the hell are you doing, Bats?
No!
You're supposed to be killing Batman, remember? You're making me late for my spa treatment. I mean, it's not like you've got a girl to save anymore, is it? Oh, I'm sorry. Too soon? Would a change of scenery help ease the pain?
Oh!
Get out of my way, bats! I've got a date with immortality!
No! No!
Come on! I killed your girlfriend. Poison Gotham in hell. It's not even breakfast. But so what? We all know you'll save me.
Every decision you've ever made ends with death and misery. People die. I stop you. You'll just break out and do it again.
Think of it as a running gag! No! Are you happy now?
Do you want to know something funny? Even after everything you've done, I would have saved you.
That actually is pretty funny.
Coordinated.
What the? What the hell happened in there? Batman! What happened?
Thank you.
You have one missed call. Call received 3 hours ago.
Only you can make this world seem right. Only you can make the darkness bright. Only you and you alone can thrill me like you do, and fill my heart with love for only you. Only you can make this change in me, for it's true. Destiny. When you hold my hand, I understand the magic that you do. You're my dream come true, my one and only you. Only you can make this change in me. For it's true, you are my destiny. When you hold my hand, I understand the magic that you do. You're my dream come true, my one and only.